The next town we come to, you better wire your father.
What's the matter? Are you weakening?
No. I was just thinking of you. A starvation diet may not agree with you.
Did you give that child all your money?
I didn't give him anything. You were the big-hearted gal. All the money I had was that 10 spot. So I've been thinking you better wire your father.
No, sir. I started out for New York, and I'm going to get there if I have to starve all the way.
Okay. What is this strange power this man Westley has over you women?
Here, take these.
Hold on to them. Get up on that log.
Huh?
Get up on the log. Come on. Yep.
I wish you'd stop being playful.
Oh, so sorry. Sorry. You know, this is the first time in years I've ridden piggyback.
This isn't piggyback.
Of course it is.
You're crazy.
I remember distinctly my father taking me for a piggyback ride.
And he carried you like this, I suppose?
Yes.
Your father didn't know beans about piggyback riding.
My uncle, mother's brother, has four children, and I've seen them ride piggyback.
I bet there isn't a good piggyback rider in your whole family. I never knew a rich man yet who could piggyback ride.
You're prejudiced.
You show me a good piggybacker, and I'll show you a real human. Now, you take Abraham Lincoln, for instance. A natural-born piggybacker. Where do you get off of that stuffed shirt family of yours?
My father was a great piggybacker.
Here, hold this a minute.